Hey, another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy.
Not sure, but I think this might be running on the UT engine. The Unreal 3, maybe? Yeah, this runs really good. I wouldn't worry about this game at all. Looks pretty cool. Go ahead and like the video and subscribe if you have any questions. Go ahead and leave them down below. I'll go ahead and answer them for you. Yeah, the game runs really well. I literally ran it on medium, and I don't think it's going to have any problem running on high either. So it's pretty cool being able to play that on Ultrabook, like I've been saying on all my other videos. So yeah, there's a lot of games out there that you can play now. And on the 11-inch, you can do it. So just go for it. Subscribe, like the video. Bye, guys.